Hiroshi Tanahashi has to face MJF, and this is happening at Forbidden Door 2. MJF didn't accept that challenge. Then Tony Khan confirmed it that this is going to happen. MJF vs Hiroshi Tanahashi. MJF said that he do not want to be in front of Hiroshi Tanahashi. So after this challenge, Hiroshi Tanahashi has given comments about MJF as a possible winning match. This is a moment that MJF has to prove he's not only good in the AEW rosters, he's also good in the NJPW rosters. He wants to be win that match, and this will give him a proper push as a AEW world champion.